waiting and pre-staged. In addition, we did a lot of work with some of our routes to try and get into the secondary streets more quickly. So those are some of the innovations, but we really took this very seriously going into the season to make sure that we were very conservative in our approach to winter weather, and that we were chaining up and plowing up and salting very aggressively.